Time for some good laughs, man. Times for some good laughs. My parents, when they need to be somewhere on time. Am I looking the right way? Yeah, I am. My parents, when they need to be somewhere on time. Facts, bro.
Hey, run your pockets. Give me everything you got.
How robberies looked in 2020? Hey,
calm down, man. We don't got to do it. Man, shut your ass up. Give me a phone. Give me a phone. I hear, man. Damn. Yeah, that's right. Bro, is this a home button? Bro, you can have this bag, man. Matter of fact, here's my gun on my mask, bro. You switch roles, man. You need it more than I do.
Yo, what's wrong with that, bro? Y'all don't realize how clutch, like, the home button is, bro. Some people don't realize how clutch the home button is. To be able to just, in the dark, when you're laying down, just hold your butt, you hold your thumb over this button and just open up your phone. Like, does the face thing work in the dark when the lights is off and shit like that? I don't know. I don't use it, but it's so clutch. It does? Well, Mar, you know what I was, oh my gosh.
Yeah, I don't want to live. I just want to die. Bullet to my brain, shoot me in my fucking eyes. I might kill myself tonight. I don't want to wait.
Yo, facts.
This is the only way.
Yes. This is so facts. This is so facts. Niggas don't listen to the lyrics. They just turn up. They kind of just hear the beat, bro. Like, there's some songs where, like, I get it. It's you're supposed to vibe. You're not supposed to really care what they say. But there are things where, like, bro, you got to understand. Like, these niggas, like, are kind of like speaking their truth, man. Verified Nas, thank you for the 100 bits. Are we listening to the flight song? Yeah, I already did. I will post everything will go to the backup channel right after the stream. Man at the top of a building, get down, it's not worth it. Why should I? My family hates me. Why do they hate you? Because I'm a furry. Oh. Yo, chill. Would y'all pick cotton for $200 an hour? Chat? $200 an hour? That's so sad. That's so sad that y'all said yes. Just imagine a whole bunch of niggas with FNG hoodies picking cotton, bro. Just picking cotton, bro. I don't want that. I don't like that.
You think after all the historical implications picking cotton has had on my people and the effects of slavery that we're still feeling today, I would go out there and do what my ancestors were forced to do for free for any sum of money, even $200 an hour? You be motherfucking right. Let me know when your shift's over, bro. I'ma clock in for sure.
You ain't gonna never see me hate on no nigga.
Give me the remote.
I'm trying to go shop.
Ha-ha,
yeah,
bitch,
what you need, little nigga? We having the bags of gas and they moving fast. And you can imagine that bitch on the way. My bro catch the pack like it's mad.
Go!
Having my way with the act. Come on. Fuck on the floor, fuck a mattress. They probably saying I'm not on your ass.
Yo, like just reading that, it's like, yo, who is gonna talk to their parents like that? Yo, like, fuck you, nigga. Oh shit, what the fuck happened? Hold on. Let me just see. I trust you, bro. Oh my god. Parties after the PlayStation update.
Good evening, everyone. Good evening, my kind lad. We're all having a wonderful day.
Thank you.
How about
you so
we proceed
much.
To playing some PlayStation? Why don't we?
That'd be quite polite.
I'd enjoy it.
I will. All I know, get the money, still gonna be the one to slam. Like nigga, bitch, nigga, blow. With my jury, fuck the jury. I feel like I'm Gucci Mane in 2006. I'll eat nigga, blow. With my jury, wanna slam. Like nigga, bitch, nigga, blow. With my jury, fuck the jury. I feel like I'm Gucci Mane in 2006. I'll eat
diamond. Man. I don't care what y'all saying. I'm going back and I'm giving that song. I'm going to give that song a chance. The OJ shit. Still nigga. I'm gonna still give it a chance. See what he was going for, bro. I'ma see what he was going for. Nobody at all.
Hey.
Wait, what? Wait. What's the joke? What's the joke, bro? Asexual? Oh. This is so dumb, bro. This is so dumb.
Hey, yo.
Oh, I get it. This is so stupid.
Hey, yo, is he really playing chess by himself?
Oh, fuck no. He's really...
Nah, this all fucking Miller Grove. Only at Miller Grove, bruh. Yo, niggas typing in the chat, bro. Only at Miller Grove, man. Typing in a live stream chat. Only at Miller Grove. I had a flight. I didn't get the joke, bro. I didn't get it. Get caught with a pipe, you out same night. You Flay's cheering him on, master catching him. New op pack in the air, this gas what? He'll still be a laugh right now if you niggas ain't gas him up. Yo, I'm wasted. Where's the guest room? You can sleep in my room, bet. The next morning. Send me a reaction of you walking in on me cheating on my girlfriend. Wait, send me a reaction of you walking in on me cheating on my girlfriend. Okay.
Almost heaven.
So this is his homie.
West Virginia.
Girls?
Blue Ridge Mountain, Shenandoah River.
There's some bad actors. Like, really? That's...
Life is old there. Older
that's a good one.
The trees,
what is that, bro? What is this?
Than the mountain, blowing like a breeze. Country road, take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia.
Oh my God, it's so fucked up.
Mama, take me home, country road.
Did you hear that Professor Jefferson has HIV? Girls with an A in the class. Why can't they just be intelligent? Why can't... Black people, white people. What a shame the poor groom's bride is all watermelon.
No, I chimed in with a habit. Y'all need to download Twitter, man. Look, this lady right here, she said how it started, how it's going, you know what I'm saying? She made it through some cancer. God bless up, you feel me?
Okay.
She made it through cancer. Now look at her comments.
Damn, they really filled an entire bus with people who can't. That's so fucked up. Like, why though? And then once people replying to you, you got the nerves to say, a lot of snowflakes, I see 100. Why did you say that, bro? Why did you do that?
Download Twitter.
I like a cut, G.
Why'd that guy just slap my wrist? Come on, man.
You have to stop doing this thing you like to do, existing.
Somebody come get him. She's acting like a victim.
What the fuck?
Well, damn.
If this man slaps your girl, what you doing?
Thing that's slinging the back of my throat.
I'm a 7-5 free. I say what? 7 days a week.
Nah, fuck it. It's not worth getting shot.
I traded my iPhone. Or an Android. It's one thing I love doing is trolling the Android users and trolling the Xbox users. Cause I honestly don't care. It doesn't matter, bro. It doesn't matter. It like doesn't matter. But like they get mad so easily.
Okay, so me and my girlfriend, yes, we're gay.
That's crazy. There are 8 people. Oh my gosh.
Mom.
Yo, I need this. I need this. I need this.
Mom. Why haven't you cooked dinner?
I was eating because of that job. But I
give me the job now.
What?
I was eating because of that job. But I
give me the job now.
Oh, hey, honey. Dinner's not ready yet.
Zero.
So if you put that on your head, close your eyes, head will move.
What'd I say?
Relax.
Wait, what?
Put that on your head, close your eyes.
Make sure to relax. Have a clear mind, do not think.
Your head will move.
Relax.
So I just saw this video on my For You page, and I guess if you put a hanger on your head, your head turns. So I'm just gonna try that out today. Let's get a hanger.
Oh, let me get one.
All right, so I have my hanger, so let's try this. All right, so put it on your head. Close your eyes.
Bro, I knew it was fake, bro. Dang. Oh man, that's awful.
Dude, I knew it was not gonna work.
Just take it off. Just take it off.
Hey, Mom.
That's why you knock.
Questions for guys, part one. Do you like tall girls or short girls?
Men.
Why did I find a chicken in your room?
I be doing weird shit when I'm alone. Bitch, give me hell.
Ew.
So much pain built up deep inside.
When you at someone's crib and the dookie won't flush. Yikes.
I try to control it.
Like, it literally makes my head move. I'm not even kidding. Look, I'm...
Yeah, right. Here, Dad, can you record this for me? Thank you very much. So apparently, if you put this on your head...
Here, Dad, can you record?
Oh my God, wait, what is it doing? What is it doing, Dad? Watch out.
Got the chick I call it Lola. She feel like the ocean. Like to drink and smoke some Doja.
Can I hit it again tonight?
Like the ocean, like to drink. Got the chick I call it Lola. She feel like the ocean, like to drink.
Can I hit it again tonight? I'm trying to go crazy. You know what I'm saying? Like, why you not talking to me? Say something to me.
It's gonna hurt, it'll sting.
Where is she, that guy, him?
Weave.
Bitch.
She is such a bad bitch, though. I will fuck the shit out of that robot, man.
Is that blasphemous?
We need a part 5 of moaning and being sus at McDonald's.
Wait, does he still be doing YouTube? He was so funny, bro. He was so damn funny, bro. We need a part 5 of moaning and being sus. Oh my gosh.
Go follow the Instagram at D2Crazy.
Hi, sweetie. How's it going?
Pretty good. What kind
is it? Oh, fine. Such a huge menu. Can I do the 10 spicy nuggies?
I can't, bro. Spicy nuggies? I can't do this, bro.
Can I get the creamy ranch sauce?
Okay.
And then do you guys have any warm milks at all? It's okay, I'll just do a water.
Most sus rap lyrics ever. Yo, if someone came through the drive-thru, I don't know how I would fucking react.
I get deep in the night, I pull up, give it red peanut butter all across my balls and let my dog lick it.
next to me.
Pause and let my dog lick it.
Deep in the night, I pull up, give it
red peanut butter all across my balls and let my dog lick it.
Me, but you ain't got the skills to eat a nigga's ass like
I remember that. I remember that.
I shit green like vegetarian asshole.
I beg your pardon.
I'm trying to give myself some head. Why you on your zone?
I'm trying to get my son some head while he's 1 year old.
Asshole.
I beg your pardon.
I'm trying to give myself some head. Why you on your zone?
No, nigga.
What's next? What's in XET? It's me.
That had to be intentional. There was something we missed. There was something we missed that this makes sense. There was something we missed.
Brain, your brain doesn't fucking
there's
work.
There's a bar we're missing. No, idiot. There's you're gotta be right. A bar
I
missing.
I thought what's wrong with you.
Hey man, can you do me a favor? Oh. Put the baby to sleep. I gotta go to work.
Yo, it's so funny, bro. Seeing Caleb City, it's so funny. But like in Florida, and when we're just talking and shit like that. And they come up with like he does, like y'all know how when I say something I have to go through this whole thing because like if I don't do it I don't know, I just have to do it. He will do that, what he's thinking about, and like do it, and it will have us laughing because it's literally just like watching his skits. It's literally like watching his skits, and that shit is so fucking funny, bro.
You be putting your baby to sleep?
What do you mean? Duh, what the hell?
I guess. Your dad said I gotta put you to sleep, so
Dada.
Man, somewhere in heaven.
What? This shit funny.
One sec.
Ooh, this Hennessy strong as frick, boy. She told me put my heart in the bag.
Is that the, oh my god, is that the armadillo girl?
She told me put my heart in the bag.
Oh my gosh, please no. Please no. Which one is that? That's not Dixie, is it? I actually like Dixie.
She told me put my heart in the bag.
That's Charlie, right? It's Charlie.
Hey.
Oh my god, I can't believe she did that. I can't. I was about to say, if that was Dixie, where the fuck did she get her song from? How the fuck did she sing? If that was how she sounds, it would be like, sometimes I don't want to be happy. Sometimes I just want to be sad.
Hey, yo, is this dude really hanging with his girl instead of getting in the breakfast line?
Wow, only at fucking Miller Grove. Only at Miller Grove, fucking lame nigga.
Working, ole.
What the fuck? I'm not even gonna go back because that is like, that's TOS, but what the fuck? Wow, what the fuck? Did she like, what? Why she got like a red thing on her face? Is that supposed to be a penis?
Did you get dick slapped?
Okay. That's what I'm saying, like, what the hell was that? My mom, okay, so you like acting up at school.
School, huh? Just wait till we get home.
So y'all both excited for the-
Is that real? Did he really do that shit?
Oh, that's... Y'all boys excited for this new PS5? Yes, sir. Oh, you already know, bro. I'm copping soon as it come out.
Oh, for sure.
But the only thing that get me excited is 5-year-olds.
Whoa! What? Yo, what is wrong with this?
You are weird, bro.
Bro, it's a joke.
No. It's always those type of niggas, but nigga.
You meant that. Get out of here, yo. Now he's trying to go back on his word.
It's a joke.
Whatever, yeah.
It's a joke.
This is for me. Open the door.
Oh my gosh, bro. This is so fucking stupid.
It's a joke.
Griffy.
You could always tell how good somebody's doing in life by how fat their fucking wallet is.
Oh my god, Griffy. Yo, that's another thing we were talking about on, that's another thing we were talking about as well. It's like how, if you notice, like, especially on TikTok, a lot of the skits and things like that are, like, based around YouTubers, how they do their skits. And it's kind of, like, taken from that and then put in. I'm not going to say taken, like, he stole it or nothing like that. But I'm just saying, you know, a lot of inspiration from, you know, the OGs.
Life is good, baby.
What the fuck?
Fucking wallet is. Life is good, baby.
Criminal getting cornered in dark alleyway.
Nowhere to run, nowhere to hide.
Oh my gosh. Did we watch that? I think we watched that trailer, right? Like, I showed y'all that trailer. Oh my, that show was so bad, man.
You too, your daddy, your brother, all men are trash.
Look all that they all at the CON and they wanna see you in a pit. Can I get an autograph though for real?
Absolutely fucking dying at the end of this commercial. Where is this going?
Yo, is he really raking up leaves with a broom?
Who the fuck is doing laundry care, nigga?
What could you?
Nice guys after being played.
Give me
everything.
This is
a new empire.
That's my type of drip. Yeah, I'm out here getting rich. That's my type of woman. Bro, alright, man.
Walk down this alley or support feminism. Even the girl.
Shit.
Oh my god, bro.
Shit. Here we go again. Oh my.
The 5 stages of beating your meat.
I don't know what's wrong with me. I can't stop. Won't stop.
Yo, I hate the PS4 update. I'm switching to Xbox. Transgender, you can't just switch like that.
I never seen two.
Whoa, that dude looks crazy. I ain't never seen two pretty best friends. One always ugly.
Best friends. It's always one of them gotta be.
Yo, he literally looked like a light skinned Thanos.
Be ugly.
One of them gotta be ugly? This is my best friend. She's gorgeous. And then this one's a little close, but this is me. So who's the ugly one?
Bitch, both your Humpty Dumpty head ass is ugly. Shut the fuck up.
And all he did was rob the gas station. Y'all acting like he robbed Walmart or something. Release my nigga. Release my nigga.
How tall are you, though?
I can do that.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Can I put my balls in your jaws?
Your jaws.
Balls in your jaws. Can I?
Look at this.
Oh my God. Slice. No one vegans.
Can I put your eyes? So if you can't manage a whole one, take half of one. And then look.
Real men don't rape. Oh shit. Must have been a ghost.
Oh my gosh.
Let me just unplug this out. Bitch gonna die.
Girls, why are you guys getting so horny over this stupid ass trend? He's not doing anything. And like that.
Take me down here!
Top 10.
Oh no. Top 10 big. Okay. I thought this was like. Dude, bro.
The Jungus Moments.
Why is it so number
two? Before that, really quick, this video is brought to you by Raid Shadow Legends. So what? Here's the thing. Raid Shadow Legends is actually one of the most popular mobile collection owners.
Slim Shady,
yes,
I'm the real Shady. Oh, you want the Slim Shadies? I'm just imitating. So want the real Slim Shady? Please stand up. Yo, check out his Twitter. Make sure y'all check